Hello students, welcome back. Previously we have seen about physical features of India, mainly about the theory of plate tectonics and formation of the Himalayas. Today we are going to discuss about the major physiographic divisions of India. As we know that India has a variety of landforms such as mountains, plateaus, plains, islands. So on the basis of such physical characteristics, different landforms, India is divided into six major physiographic divisions. First, the Himalayan mountain, the northmost, the Himalayan mountain. We are going to talk about from north to south. So northmost, the Himalayan mountains. Second, the northern range, south of the Himalayan mountains is northern plain. Third, the peninsula plateau. In the peninsula region. Fourth, the Indian desert, west of India, the Indian desert. Fifth, the coastal plains. In the south part of India, the coastal plains. And the sixth one is the islands, the two groups of islands. So very first, the Himalaya. We have seen about the Himalayas in the previous video, the formation of the Himalayas. And Himalaya is geographically young mountain range, because we have seen that Himalayas formed due to the collision of two tectonic plates, Indian tectonic plate and the Eurasian tectonic plates. So the Himalaya is geographically young and structurally fold type of mountain. Structure of mountain is fold type. In about different types of mountain like folding, hardening and volcanic mountains, you have learned in the previous chapter. So the Himalaya mountain range is fold type of mountain range. What about the Himalaya? The mountain ranges run in the west to east. From the west to east. From the Kashmir to the Arunachal Pradesh. From Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. Land of the Himalaya range is about 2,400 kilometers. 2,400 kilometers from west to east, and it forms an arc shape. You can see that shape is like an arc, right? So it forms an arc shape. It is one of the most consistent range in the world and the loftiest and the highest mountain range in the world. The Himalaya is the highest mountain range in the world. If you talk about the longest one in the world, not the Himalaya but the Andes in the South America, but here the highest, so average altitude of the Himalayan land, that is highest in the world. Now let's talk about the altitude. Altitude means height. So height is varied from different areas. In the northern area, the northern range is the highest and the most consistent range. From north to south, that varied in the altitude of the land. At the same time, talk about the width of the land. As you can see here, there is variation in width, because in the Kashmir we have 400 km. From north to south, average is about 400 km, which is decreased over here, where in the eastern part of the Himalaya, where width of the land is about 150 km. So, variation in height and width as well. The number of valleys lie between these ranges. Himalaya has three ranges. Himalaya consists of three parallel ranges. There are three major parallel ranges in the Himalaya, which is first here the Himadri range, or also known as the Greater Himalaya. Himadri or the Greater Himalaya. The middle one is called Middle Himalaya or Himachal. Middle Himalaya or Himachal, and third one, the southmost, is the Simali Grand, also called the Outer Himalaya. So the Himalaya consists mainly three parallel ranges: Himadri, Himachal, and Simali. If you talk about altitude of average altitude of these ranges, so Himadri or the greatest Himalaya is the highest mountain range with the average altitude of more than 6,000 meters. Average altitude is more than 6,000 meters. सेकंड वन द हिमाचल और मिडिल हिमालय विच इज द सेकंड और मिडिल माउंटेन एंड द थर्ड वन दैट इज शिवालिक शिवालिक इज आल्सो नोन एज द आउटर हिमालय विच कंसिस्ट द फुट हिल्स ऑफ द हिमालय एंड सीरीज ऑफ वैलीज लाइज बिटवीन दिस माउंटेन रेंजेस नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट सम ऑफ द हाईएस्ट पीक्स in the Himalayan range. As we have discussed it before, just I mentioned that Himalaya is the highest mountain range in the world. Range, it's range, mountain range, which consists number of mountains, hundreds of mountains in line. So, Himalayan mountain range, the Himalayan mountain range is the highest mountain range in the world, which consists some of the prominent mountain peaks in the world, including the highest one, the Mount Everest. The height of 8,848 meters. The Mount Everest, but Mount Everest is actually located in Nepal, not in India, but Nepal. Second one, Mount Kanchenjunga, which is located in the India. Kanchenjunga here. Kanchenjunga with the average, actually with the highest altitude of 8,598 meters. Third one, Malabu, which is also located in Nepal. Malabu located in Nepal. More, Dhulagiri, that is also located in Nepal. Malabu and Dhulagiri located in Nepal. Next, Nanga Parbat, located in Pakistan, occupied Kashmir. Nanga Parbat, also known as Mount Golden Ostrich. More here, Annapurna Peak, which is also located in Nepal. More, Nanda Devi, located in Uttarakhand, India. Nanda Devi, Uttarakhand, India. More here, Namcha Barwa, here, located in China. Namcha Barwa. More here, last here, Buddha Pandana, which is located so here about the dominant mountain peaks in the Himalayan range. Himalayan range also consists some of the highest mountain passes in the world. So here about the Himalayas. About the parallel ranges of the Himalayas, which is also known as longitudinal extent of the Himalaya, which consists the Himadri, Himachal and Sivadri. Apart from it, there are regional divisions of the Himalaya because Himalaya extend from the Indus River to the Brahmaputra River. Here, the Indus River and the Brahmaputra River. And which also consists that the different regional divisions, areas of the Himalaya, which located between the rivers. So about the longitudinal extent and the regional extent of the Himalaya, we'll discuss in the next video. Stay tuned. Thank you.